Hello dear friend, this video is about Linz ZM7. This is a Nikkor 105mm focal lens. Lens aperture 2.5. This is a modified lens with Dandelion chip programmable installed by me. On the lens body you see trace of use, but this not effect for lens working. Inside the lens no fog, no oil on the diaphragm petals, no fungus. Lens is in good condition and all lens mechanisms work just fine. A small amount of dust inside the lens does not affect the resultant shots. Now I check it lens with chip on my camera. Look. The camera sees the aperture and you see the aperture and will use aperture from the camera. On the lens all time aperture by 32. This is automatic mode. When you choose aperture on the camera, then the Dandelion chip work perfectly. Look carefully at all the details of this lens. Link to my store in the description of this video. Lens with front cap, rear cap, and with soft case. This is very good portrait lens. This is amazing lens from Nikon company. Thank you for your attention.